watch yourself and understand.
Thank you.
the corruption of the Grey Wolf tribe.
Thank you for returning these ancestor necklaces. While they may not seem like much, they are sacred to the tribal memory of our people. You honor them with your deed. With the totems gone, perhaps the corruption of the Grey Wolf may be lessened, and they may find their way back to Uthgar.
I said to you before that a shaman foretold your coming. Now that you have proven your strength and honor, it is time you meet with him. Take the path north from the Forsworn camp, past the Hunter's Path. Beyond is a sacred pool. Behind the waterfall, you will find Kieran Whitesky, a Forsworn shaman.
Thank you, stranger. Not many people would go out of their way to help a few hungry wolves. You have my thanks, and my wolves' thanks as well.
We are few in number. Will you aid us?
Our wolves will not go hungry because of you. You have shown compassion and earned my trust, adventurer. Have you seen us?
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will fall to darkness and ruin if we do not act soon. In the cave of dancing shadows, the lost wolf may find his pack. The spirits have foretold your arrival. I pray it is not too late. When the Grey Wolf tribe submitted to the Netherese, we lost much of our old ways. Worship of Uthgar was replaced by worship of the dark Netherese god, Shar. Shrines to the Battle Father were abandoned, and sacred relics lost. The Forsworn are trying to reclaim the old ways. We once had a sacred relic here at the Sacred Pool, but the bandits, hiding out in the Zinkar Enclave, stole it away. Recover the Uthgar relic from the Zinkar Enclave and return it to me. The bandits hiding in the Zinkar ruins to the west have no respect for the Uthgart ways. They trespass in our sacred places and take what they please. They must be punished for their transgressions. Take the path southwest of the sacred pool and cross the bridge to the Zinkar ruins. Slay the bandits!
Netherese must die.
Let's see what the world has to offer today.
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will fall to darkness and ruin if we do not act soon.
There were red wizards hidden deeper in the ruins. This war between the Thayans and Shaddar Khai defiles our sacred lands. Thank you for putting a stop to their plans here. Perhaps with the aid of this sacred relic, we may begin to mend the broken Grey Wolf tribe.
Hey, madam.
The Netherese must die.
I go with
the science of shadow corrupt all they touch.
Fight to survive.
shot!
Well, you shouldn't have been up all night. Yeah, well, you shouldn't have been up.
Thank you for slaying the bandits. They will think twice before trespassing in our sacred places again. But I am concerned that you have found red wizards deeper into the ruins. The Stormcallers of the Grey Wolf.
The greatest of the Grey Wolf tribal shamans is a powerful Stormcaller. Named Thunderhound. His heart...
It's good to see someone else from the city. I feel very much alone among wolves in this place. White Sky told me I am to aid you. The Stormcallers nearby in Thunder Ridge use their totems to magnify their command over thunder and lightning. Take this orb and place it in Thunder Ridge, somewhere out of sight, and it will absorb the energies of the storm and allow you to collect those rattles.